That was Malika Kishino's What the Thunder Said. You could really hear the title in the music itself, and the wheezing violins painted quite the sonic picture of a sparse desert landscape. The performance was recorded live on August 28th at the Bonn Opera during the Beethoven Festival. Christian Macellari conducted the WDR Symphony Orchestra, with Oren Shevlin as the cello soloist.